gaming, and then it just like my connection, it like kicked me out of the game just now. I'm so upset. Oh shit. Oh, oops. Sorry, I am back. I just got kicked out of the game. I'm gonna keep the other video because I don't want to lose the progress. I don't want to have to restart all over again. As I can see, I kind of missed it because it cut out right when it happened. But as we can see, we tried playing with the puppy, and I guess we threw the ball and a branch fell on it and killed the puppy. So now I feel terrible. That sucks. Oh, that sucks. Okay.
I'm sorry I broke you, puppy. I really am. Maybe we can play later, you know?
When I broke the puppy. What's that? I broke the puppy. Oh, I killed it by accident. I didn't mean to. Oh, that's so messed up. Oh,
Red Bull puppy killer.
Oh, that's so sad. Oh, I could throw glitter on him. It's like a little angel puppy.
I'll take the party hat as a symbol of our friendship, puppy doggy.
That's so sad. I killed the puppy.
It says, no dogs allowed. Oh, really?
Okay, hold on. There's, it looks like poop on the ground. I'm gonna walk in it?
Oh. Step on Doogie
Doo. Wow. And we have to walk in the vomit too.
Let's see what came out.
No, let's not see what came out.
Is that rice pudding?
I can't watch this anymore. Okay, please, let's keep moving.
Yes, let's keep moving. Well, okay. We killed a dog, and stepped in doggy doo, and slipped in our own throw up. Okay.
That sign doesn't work. Do you see all the crap lying around?
All the trash. That's on the beach.
That's a good observation, Misfortune.
Thank you.
Oh.
So, Misfortune, at the other side of this lake, you will be one step closer to the prize of eternal happiness.
And the party, right?
He keeps talking about this eternal happiness. I already don't think I can trust him, though. Okay, I guess we're gonna go get this eternal happiness. It's happened. Oh, some birds just snatched her up.
I think you're in big trouble, Misfortune.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh.
Where are these birds taking me?
I have no idea.
Oh.
But you have to do something about it, fast.
All right.
I'm gonna just adjust the camera a little bit. I don't think it's timed. Ooh. Sorry, hold on just for a quick second. I'm just gonna adjust the camera. Oh no. Okay. There we go. I think that's a little bit better. I don't know what angle I had it. Okay, how to break loose from the birds. Kick them in the balls. Throw glitter at the birds. Do birds even have balls? Let's kick them in the balls.
Mommy told me once, if guys are annoying me, I should kick them in the balls. And I asked, where are these balls? And she said, between the legs.
All right, that sounds like a plan.
All right, let's do it.
Ball kick.
Oh my God! She's falling through her death now. Or not. Her scream.
This is taking a long time. We didn't even go that high.
Oh, you can move while she's following. While she's following.
Time seems to slow down when we are in danger.
Am I in danger?
Oh!
Hey, look! A bird! Hello, bird!
Oh my god.
That was a rude bird.
What kind of bird is that? What? I'm not even gonna... Okay.
Why didn't I break my legs and die?
That's what I was wondering. I mean, I'm glad you didn't.
Thank you.
Okay, let's continue now.
So, Mr. Boyce, is the party on the same line to the eternal happiness?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Oh, that's convenient.
Have you thought about
how to break a dead fish and trash in the water?
About the puppy?
Yes. I mean, if you want to.
Will I tell George about the puppy accident? Maybe we should. I mean, if my dog passed, I would want to know. So I guess we should. Let's
yes,
tell the puppy.
Of course, that's the least I can do for the sweet puppy.
That is very brave of you, Miss Fortune.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, look, a boat. Hello. Are we there yet?
Just a little bit farther away.
Okay. A fish.
What should we do about it?
What should you do about the fish? Release it or bring it with you? That fish looks like he's like out of it. Let's bring it. Let's bring him.
I'll keep it. His name is Rodrigo, and he needs a new place to stay.
Oh.
I wonder if Rodrigo has heard about sushi. It's like Rodrigo put in tiny pieces, you know?
Let's not tell Rodrigo about sushi. Okay.
And here we are. The house of George.
Yes.
I'm a bit nervous about introducing myself.
I need to be nervous.
Fine. You're brave, telling the truth about the puppy.
Stop it. I'm doing it for the puppy, you know?
Oh. That's so nice. Knock or ring the bell? Let's ring the bell.
Nobody's answering. I'll invite myself in.
You didn't even give them a chance to answer.
Check out the party.
Okay, we're checking out the party. Oh, there's a dead fish.
I saw a man once floating in the lake, just like this fish.
Oh god, this poor girl. She has seen and been through a lot. It looks like this kid has like a Spider-Man or Deadpool shirt. The dad, they're by the lake. I'm guessing by the lake that we were just at.
Ah, what a nice picture. I wish I had a picture like this with my mommy and daddy.
Oh.
Ah, what a nice picture. I wish I had a picture like this with my mommy and daddy.
Oh. Oh.
What is it, Miss Fortune?
Nothing.
Okay, so we're seeing ghosts. Probably like her Japanese friend that she mentioned earlier, seeing ghosts.
Are you sure this is the right house? Where is the party? Hello?
I guess.
Excuse me, are you George? Are you the owner of a puppy? Because I bring really bad news.
Oh no, wait.
Oh,
it looks like
god.
He hung himself.
Oh god.
Hung
oh,
himself
god.
Like a piñata? Should I hit him like a piñata?
No.
No, misfortune.
No.
He's dead.
Dead? But he's wearing a pair of sweet boots. He can't be dead.
Please don't hit him, please.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Miss Fortune, I think this party's over. Let's leave. I'll meet you in the back.
George, you know,
God.
Now that you're dead, your puppy is gone. I like the puppy. Oh. Bye.
Well, she got to tell him about the puppy. Oh, there's something to look at here. We could pour glitter on him.
Shadam! Happiness to George the Piñata!
Oh. What's here?
Oh,
my God.
I guess it's not finished.
What about to do? What to do with the unfinished painting? I guess we can fix it. Oh, Jesus. This poor little girl.
Look, the cat? I brought your doggy back. You're welcome.
The dog. Oh, and let me look at over here.
Freaking birds. Thanks to them, I obviously came late to the party.
To the party. I get into the voice. Oh god, let's just get out of here. Let's go, go.
Okay, I'm here now.
Let's go into the woods and get that eternal happiness.
Yes.
Let's just go. This is not the place to be. Oh god, man. This is not it. Just take a drink of water real quick. Okay. Let's continue.
Oh, I love the woods with the trees and the birds and the animals.
Dangerous animals, Misfortune. You might run into a fox.
A fox? Like Benjamin?
Yes, but all foxes are evil, so keep your eyes open.
All right.
All foxes are evil? I don't know about that. Just run through.
Huh. What's this? Hello?
Everything begins with the song of a jackdaw.
She'll read it. The song of a jackdaw. Alright.
Oh.
Interesting. I'll keep it.
Hey, what do you have there?
Nothing.
Oh.
Stay back, Misfortune.
What is it?
A wild, dangerous fox.
Why? I recognize that black tail. It's Benjamin.
It doesn't matter. Attack it before it kills you.
Nah, I don't think Benjamin will kill me. Hello, is your name Benjamin? Do you want to play with me? Oh no, don't go!
I guess he doesn't want to play.
What a relief. We are safe now. Let's
keep playing my game. People would have attacked.
There's a magical cave nearby. You need to find it.
A magical cave? Okay.
Okay. What is this that he's drawing here?
It looks like Benjamin likes to paint. That's pretty cool. I like that in a fox.
Focus, Miss Fortune. We need to keep going.
Okay.
I guess we can. Oh, she's gonna finish it, I guess, for him. What? Okay, something's coming after her. What's. Something that she can't see, or that she... Okay, somebody died here.
Is this the magical cave? It doesn't look that magical.
Just wait until you go inside.
I like the sound of that. I have a question. What does this sign mean?
Oh, I don't know. Sparkle?
Sparkle? Cool.
So, whenever you're ready.
Not what that means. I guess we have to enter the cave, right?
I can't wait to see the magic inside.
That's what you think you're gonna find in there.
This cave is huge.
Polis.
Well, let's explore the cave.
That was like police tape. It says Polis.
Okay.
Well, that's just how they spell it, Polis.
You skipped was me.
You're a real comedian, Miss Fortune.
Thank you.
Okay, let's shut up in. What the?
What was that?
What? Did I miss something?
I'm not sure.
Like a little, like, hamster driving?
What's this? A hamster party?
A magical hamster party.
Okay.
I know you love parties.
Some of them are smoking cigarettes, drinking.
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Okay. This is an interesting hamster party.
Ooh, hamster fight!
Are you going to do something about it?
And the violence between the hamsters, one of them has a knife. And, you know, she keeps having bad luck, and I don't want her to get hurt. I don't want her to get stabbed or anything, so let's not get intervened. Let's not intervene.
I don't want to get involved in their drama.
Yeah, probably better for you, at least. Okay. Wow, okay. Bruce Lee. It just...
See? They went inside to party. It looks like someone spilled their ketchup.
not what that is, girl. Oh, dropped the purse. That is not ketchup, girl.
Oh, are those mints? Maybe I should try one so I can keep my breath.
Don't try it. That's not mints. That is not mints. No, do not. That is not. She ate it, didn't she? Oh my god, she ate.
Wow, I'm feeling really nice.
That was not meant. Oh, she's tripping now. But she's so adorable. Oh. A bad trip now. Oh, she's
well,
laying face down in her own
vomit. I'm into refreshment at all.
I told you it wasn't.
Are you alright, Miss Fortune?
I'm okay.
Okay, I guess we have the purse with the gun. Okay.
Excuse me, hold a little lady.
I probably don't
want to
go into that. It literally says nude hamsters.
Not very important, you said? Okay. Can you believe this guy, Mr. Voice?
We have to find another way out now.
I don't want to see hamster thing-a-ling.
These tiny cutie cars are killing me with their cuteness. So cute.
Oh my god.
Look at them. With their tiny cocktails and their tiny clothing, this is too cute for me.
I guess that's cute, and there's two hamsters just making out. Oh boy.
Check
little grandma
that lady out. I think she's in trouble.
Oh no, I think I recognize her. She's the owner of the club back there.
Really?
Yes. Looks like she was robbed.
Oi, I bet it was that hamster with the black mask.
Yes, you're right.
Okay, I guess, well, we have your purse. Hold on real quick, sorry, I just got a text message.
Excuse me. I think I have your purse.
Oh.
Go easy on the mints, though. I tried one, and it was a wild ride.
Was it mint?
Is that for me? What is
VIP?
It?
VIP? Got a VIP. Live nude hamsters VIP. I guess we got a ticket to go into the
That's
club.
That's your reward for
returning the hamster porn club.
A VIP ticket for the club.
I get to party inside the club?
Yes, and one step
I love
closer
her voice.
To the eternal happiness.
Let me see if I can do it.
That's a win-win for me.
Fonfile! Fonfile!
Let's see what's over here. Okay, let's go over to the club, I guess. I don't know why we want to go there, but I guess.
Excuse me, I'm a very VIP. Here's my ticket.
We're a VIP ticket, so I guess we're going in.
Finally, a real party.
A real party.
I can't do the voice, but her voice is really cute.
Wow, this place is so sweet.
Wait, how is she now, like, the same size as the hamsters now?
Am I allowed to dance?
Of course you are.
Sweet.
Listen, Miss Fortune, you need to find the white rabbit.
A white rabbit? Why?
It will lead you closer to the eternal happiness.
Okay, I'll find it.
She looks like she's having fun. How is she the same size as the hamsters now, though? Okay, there's some...
Can't talk to any of them.
Excuse me, can you let me through? Okay. Oh no, Unicorn, what are you doing? Don't be rude now.
What's happening?
Jumped out?
It looks like this hamster challenged my unicorn to a dance battle.
What?
No, we don't have time for this.
I really
I'm
don't.
Sorry, but I can't stop this now. You can do it, sweet unicorn.
Okay, I guess the unicorn and the sexy hamster is having a dance battle now. Oh god. Okay. Match the direction and rhythm. I guess this is like Dance Dance Revolution. Okay. We got this.
Perfect. Sweet. Great. You're on fire. Great. Sweet moves. Shake that booty. Dance. Super. I love you.
I'm really good at this.
Cute. Perfect. Sweet. Lucky. Right. You're on fire. Great.
Oh, God.
Sweet moves. Shake that booty.
Get it in.
Dance. Super. I love you. Cute.
I'm going to do the other. Perfect. Do the sexy
Sweet.
Hands for dance.
Great. Slow. You're on fire.
Okay.
Great. Bad move. Yikes forever. Sweet.
Yikes forever.
Shake that booty. Dance. Super.
All right.
I love you. Sanke. Slow. Cute. Perfect. Sweet. Great. You're on fire. Great. Bad move.
Okay.
Yikes forever. Sweet moves. Shake that booty. Dance. Super. I love you.
How long is this?
Cute. Perfect. Sucky. Sweet. Slow. Right. You're on fire. Great. Sweet moves. Shake that booty. Dance.
Okay. Unicorn getting down.
I'm so proud of you, sweet unicorn. You really showed that hamster some sweet
dance master.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we really need to get going. The eternal happiness is still out there. Don't you want it?
Oh, yes, I really want it. Let's go.
Okay, let's get going.
Look, the white rabbit.
Follow it.
Yes.
Okay. The stripper rabbit.
Hey, you, on the other side of the screen. Listen, I know it must be hard not knowing much about our little lady's future. Will misfortune really die? If so, how will she die? And when will the evil fox kill her? Will she find
the fox? The fox ran away.
Personally,
if the fox wanted to kill her, he would have been killed.
Act normal. She's coming. Oh, Misfortune, you made it. Congratulations.
Thank you. Where are
we?
We're
one step closer to the grand prize of eternal happiness.
Great, because I'm not allowed to be outside this lake, you know.
Don't worry, it's not far from here.
Great.
Okay, let's get going. Is there anything over here? Nope, just a bird.
Look, a missing kid.
Alright, call 112 for this ugly ass little kid.
I don't like this. Maybe I should go back home. Bye.
Don't worry, Misfortune. I can protect you.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Alright then.
She was about to leave and everything too. Oh.
Hello.
Okay. We've seen another ghost. We've seen that girl just now.
Smells like bull crap.
Misfortune, watch your language.
Okay. A unicycle. Get it?
Very clever.
She's so cute.
Thank you.
She's so cute. Phantasmagoria? Morgria?
Phantasmagoria is coming to Openfield?
Phantasmagoria.
So
maybe we could find time to check it out later. Who knows?
Right. Don't play with my feelings now.
Oh. Let's focus on finding the eternal happiness first. Then we'll see.
All right. I can't wait.
Uh-oh. I guess we'll be going there. Look, oh, Benjamin.
I mean, from the hoots in the woods. You know, if you ever want to hang out or something, I'm available.
Don't engage with that wild fox. I told you, foxes are dangerous.
Let me handle this. Benji, are you a wild, dangerous fox?
No.
No, Benji, don't go!
Why are people walking around with masks?
Let that wild beast run off. I don't want anything
bad happening.
Sorry, I'm just happening
looking at my phone for a second. Okay. Sorry. Hide your children. The fox just put that up.
Ah, this is Benji's stuff. This is absolutely the best art I have ever seen. It's so personal. I didn't know Benjamin was so creative.
Creative? That looks like a child has drawn it.
What did you just say?
Oh, I didn't mean it like that.
Huh. She's a child.
Should be focusing on finding the prize.
Yes.
Your eternal happiness. Your precious, eternal fucking happiness. We're gonna... Okay, we're going. Okay, hold on. There's
something
to look at here.
Are we going to the park?
Yes.
Okay.
Hold on real quick. Was there something to glitter back there? I was just... No? Sorry, I just had to check.
Fortune.
What?
Language.
Oh, God. Oh, I love that little girl. She's so adorable.
Mr. Voice?
Yes, Miss Fortune?
Has anyone reached the end of the game and gotten the eternal happiness?
Yes, of course. They lived happily ever after.
That sounds nice.
A bird just died.
You know? I want to win this prize for my mommy. I wish I could give her some happiness. My sparkle doesn't work with her.
Oh, that's really sweet of you.
Thank you. Would you like to try my
another
sparkle?
Bird just died.
That's not
birds necessary. Just dropping.
Don't be silly. Here you go. Happiness to Mr. Boys.
Oh, well. Oh. Thank you. Anyway, let's go find the prize and make mommy proud.
Yes.
Oh my god, just birds are just like dying around her. That is not okay. So I'm just checking my phone real quick. Okay, I guess we're at the park. Look at over here.
There's a lot of sweet poetry written on the bench. Death is alive and it's eating from you. Sign and interesting. What do you think?
Miss Fortune, do you really need to read those poems?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, listen to this one. Both hanging too low. No signature. Where are they hanging from? Oh, look, a drawing of a cat.
Come on, Miss Fortune, let's go.
Oh, all gosh. Right. Let's keep going.
Look at the seagull. It looks like Kevin's dad.
Who's that?
He used to sit in the sandbox next to school. He didn't have any clothes on, and the police officer beat him with a stick.
I just realized, why is this bird drinking?
Fish you picked up earlier.
You mean Rodrigo, my fish friend forever?
You should give it to the seagull. I'm sure it would appreciate some company.
I guess company. That maybe that will be
company.
A thing to
yeah,
me,
he's not
I
gonna
guess.
Keep it for company. I'm gonna keep the fish. She's gonna eat it, and then she's gonna be upset. I already know. He's a bird. He's not gonna keep it for company. This isn't Finding Nemo. Fish and friends, not food. No, he's drunk too.
If so you want a fish friend forever, you need to find your own.
Yeah.
Rodrigo is my responsibility.
That's
tell him.
Very
tell him.
Of you, Miss Fortune.
Let's keep going. Sorry, Birdie, but we need to keep going. Horsey.
Would you like to ride the royal horse of the park?
No, I don't want to ride no horse right now. Let's just keep going.
Horse swinging is so last year.
I see.
And I kind of don't want to, like, do anything that he suggests that I do. I really don't like the voice. I don't...
Check out that duck.
Let's just go.
Okay.
Misfortune. You don't want to get
a breakdancing duck.
Don't be silly. Ducks are pretty cool. And look, he's carrying a boombox. This could be my opportunity.
Smoking weed.
To finally dance for reals.
Would you like to show me some of your dance moves?
Yeah, sure, let's... I'm gonna let her show her dance moves.
Check this out.
She's so cute. Rude.
It's okay.
That was.
She just blew like a whole puff of.
That was normal.
Oh, if you say so.
He just blew like a whole puff of smoke in her face. That's so sad. She said that she's just used to that. She's just used to like getting a puff of smoke blown in her face. Oh, these are fun.
Would you like to ride this one? It's like a tornado.
Sure. Let's ride it. It looks fun. I like to ride.
Yes, I want to ride.
I mean, when I was a kid.
Michael, stop!
Okay, well, going a little too fast.
Oh no, misfortune.
That wasn't funny. It was another one of those little doll things. When the trees. Okay, wait, she's gonna read
when
it.
When the trees are naked? When the wind is cold, when the smell of rotten apples smashes against the stone. Apple pie.
What are you talking about, Miss Fortune?
Nothing.
I was just thinking of apple pie. Okay, let's... What's more of those posters? The Hide Your Children one.
This looks like the art of Benjamin, don't you
it does.
Think?
It is Benjamin.
I think it's garbage, and it should be erased with fire.
Really? I see great potential here.
He really does not like Benjamin
plastic.
Or
just
any fox.
Ignore it. Let's keep
Swiper.
Playing my game. The
this,
prize is
the fox
closer than
from
you think.
Zootopia. I forgot
really?
His name.
All right.
He just does not like foxes. He probably hates that song, what did the fox say?
I can almost feel the eternal happiness.
I bet you
good.
Can.
The last challenge awaits at the pet cemetery.
A pet cemetery? That sounds like the best place to end the game.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm glad you feel the same way.
Oh, I guess we're going to a pet cemetery now. Alright. We're going to a pet cemetery.
So, I was thinking while we're walking, mind if I ask you a couple of questions?
Sure. I'm pretty good at answering questions.
Great. Just answer as honestly
as my little dog.
Alright.
First,
say hi, Soli.
Have you ever stolen anything?
Say hi, Soli. This is my little dog. Have you ever stolen anything? I'll be honest, I have.
I stole my friend's Swiss Army knife once. I felt so bad, I buried it in the yard and never told him.
Oh, I'm so sorry for the both of you.
Second Army knife.
Question, are you happy right now?
I'll say so, yeah. I'm happy right now.
Yes, I mean, nothing bad is happening right now. That makes me happy.
Well then, the last question, do you feel loved?
Oh yeah, I feel loved. But if we're speaking for her, like if we're supposed to be answering these questions as her, I don't know if she feels loved. I wouldn't. At least all the stuff that I've heard so far with her, like abusive dad and her mom not really paying much attention to her, and like even Benjamin, the fox that she loves, keep running away from her, I wouldn't feel like real loved if I was her. So I'm answering this as her. I should be answering these questions as her.
But my unicorn is telling me that I should work on it. I bet everyone would love me if I was a unicorn.
Thank you for your honesty.
You're welcome.
Look, we arrived at the pet cemetery.
We're at the pet cemetery. I'm probably gonna end the stream soon. I'm just waiting for like a good place to stop. Okay, more missing kid posters. The same one from earlier. And
oh, check this out. More kids are missing. If I go missing, how will I tell mommy?
You won't go missing. We'll go back home right after we find the prize.
Yeah, right.
Okay, nice.
I don't believe him, but okay.
Ready to find the prize
yes.
of eternal happiness.
Yes.
Yes, what is it?
I have hidden it in one of the graves.
He hid it in a grave?
Hidden in a grave? Which one?
I'll give you a hint. It's where the goldfish is buried.
The goldfish. All right. Must I dig with my tiny hands? Yikes forever.
No, use the shovel.
What shovel?
This shovel.
Ah, that shovel. Okay.
Yeah, because that's not creepy at all. He just spawned a shovel from hell. But okay. Let's check this grave.
This one says, Denise died surrounded by her loved ones in a fire.
No, it doesn't sound like it. It's not like a goldfish. What about this one?
Okay, let's see. Little Lulu, the first bug to ever strangle a man.
Well, no, because we're looking for a goldfish. It's obviously a dog.
No, I don't think this is the fish.
No, it's not the fish. What about this one?
Stephanie Quinn, writer of the erotic novel Confessions of a Cat. Erotic novel. Talk about crazy.
Oh my god, I love her voice. Talk about crazy. I can't do it. I feel like I like do it better when I'm alone. Like if I know that people are watching me, like I'm like a little like yeah. Talk about crazy. I can't do this. Digging this grave? No, obviously that's not the goldfish.
Nah, this is obviously a cat.
Duh.
It says, people die doing what he loved. It's simple. Ew. Yikes forever.
Yeah, yikes forever is correct. I don't think it's a goldfish.
Nah, I don't think so.
Yeah, eating his own shit? No. It's not the goldfish. It's kind of disgusting.
Let's see. Roger the magpie. Never saw that window coming. Huh. I don't get it.
Dig this grave. I don't even know what a magpie is, but...
I don't think so. I'll keep looking.
Let's see. Hopefully it's this one.
It says, Mr. Bubbles.
Okay, that sounds like a fish, Mr. Bubbles. So I'm gonna say yes to this grave.
Congratulations, Misfortune. You found the prize.
We found the prize.
Really?
Eternal happiness.
You see the little box?
Tiny little box.
Oh, okay. Exciting.
Exciting. Eternal happiness.
Is this the prize? But there's only a note.
I stole your eternal happiness, Benjamin.
I stole your eternal happiness. Signed, Benjamin.
Well?
It didn't. My eternal happiness.
I knew the fox was trouble. He stole your prize.
What a disappointment. I really wanted to surprise Mommy with this. What should I do now?
We must find the fox and get your happiness back. I'm sure he hasn't gone far away. Let's go find him.
Yes, let's do that. Such a letdown.
Oh, Benjamin!
Look, there he is! Benjamin, did you steal my eternal happiness? Not cool!
Not cool! Oh no.
Come on, Benjamin. Give me back my happiness.
Run after him. We can't let the fox get away again. He stole your prize.
Benjamin really disappointed me.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna grab this doll and I think I'm gonna end the stream after this. Because I'm getting a little sleepy. It's getting late. I can't be up too late. But I will continue this game tomorrow. She's gonna read it.
And unloved children in darkness search for what they have lost, for why they're in pain.
Oh.
When unloved children
I don't know why I clicked it again.
For what they have lost, for why they're in pain.
Oh.
Children in pain?
Did you find something, Miss Fortune?
Nah, you're imagining things.
She's so cute. Okay, well, I think I'm going to end the stream here. If you want to see the first part of the stream, the video is there still. I'm gonna put together a little playlist so you can find it easier and everything. Because I started streaming the game earlier, but then I got cut off. It kicked me out of the broadcast because of the connection or whatever. So then I continued. So if you want to see the first part of it, obviously the video is there. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this with me. Thank you for being here, for the people that came in, and thank you for viewing it if you're if you clicked on the video. Sorry, I'm working on it. I'm not like so good at this. But yes. Thank you for watching. So I will see you in the next stream. Bye, guys.